Mary was not a virgin. She was a hoe.
You do know that is demonic, though, right?
Man, they're triggered. They're very triggered when you look at it.
Welcome to Pride 2024. Everybody, welcome back to a brand new YouTube video. Today we have a special guest here with me, Lance Johnston. Lance Videos, Mr. Videos.
We're back at it again with the Beau and Lance bromance. Let's do this.
He just told me before we started not even to say that, but I guess he wants everyone to know that we're... anyways, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. You guys have been killing the last two Pride videos. This is just the start. We have so much more coming. We got New Hampshire next week. We got Nashville again tomorrow. We got so much. You guys won't even know what to do with your balls. They'll be blown off. And yeah, make sure you guys support me on Locals. Let's get this YouTube video also to 2,000 likes. Make sure you guys subscribe to me on YouTube. We're almost to 150,000 subscribers. Make sure you guys don't run me over. Let's get into the video. I love you guys. Let's watch. Hey guys, I got some... So why are you talking about degeneracy in front of a biblical person?
I'm not talking about it. I'm mostly just...
You're blasting music of degeneracy. Okay. So why? I have a question. Why are you talking like that in front of Christians?
Mary was not a virgin. She was a...
Okay, so now you're just being blasphemous. Is this really what you want the image of the LGBTQ to be?
I would love Rihanna to get
your... You're pointing, you're literally making the point. You're making the point.
You love gay s***, I know it. You drink
with
that
all the
time.
This is exactly what the LGBTQ is, and you're making the point. Can I ask some questions?
Oh, this is on...
It's on YouTube.
YouTube, what is it?
I'm just gonna ask some questions.
Oh, I'm straight.
Quick disclaimer, you straight. Were you in the event?
Yeah, I was there.
Okay, what's your thoughts?
What's my thoughts?
From a straight man.
From a straight man? I mean, they did have a song that was dealing with Jesus Christ and talking about being down on them. I ain't like that, but...
Now, be honest, be honest. Don't worry about your other friends. You can be honest.
Oh, I don't got a problem with it. I mean...
Are you Christian?
Yeah, I'm Christian.
Okay. I could tell. So do you think that this is going against Christians in any way?
Okay. Yes and no. I mean, we don't want them doing this and all that, and it's not him, it's not of him.
Yeah.
But they gonna do what they wanna do at the end of the day. I mean, it's good for us to say something to them and stuff like that, but at the end of the day, they're just gonna do whatever they want.
Mm-hmm. So like my issue, Pride, the name of the event's Pride, that in of itself is an abomination to God. Jesus says all things you take pride in is an abomination. So literally just the name is an abomination to God, not to mention all of the 13 Bible verses in the New Testament that says that being gay is a sin. Yeah. So
then you say they should be put to death and stuff like that.
That's
and it's the old one.
Yeah, Old Testament. Yeah. So that wouldn't be necessarily literal. Yeah. But I just wanted your thoughts. Thank you, man. God bless. And do you have any final comments?
No, I don't.
All right.
But Jesus is Lord. That's it.
Amen. Amen. God bless you, man. God bless. Thank you. Hey guys. I have a question for you guys.
Yo, what's up?
As in ready.
So this is Gay Pride.
Okay.
What do you guys think about Nashville being gay for the day?
You do whatever the f*** you want.
Yeah.
Love who you want, f*** who you want.
You strike me as Hot Tua.
What?
Huh?
Hot Tua? The viral sensation?
Hot Tua, spit on that thing.
Yeah, she knows it.
You're
too... No, you're not too old. Yeah, just... It's on TikTok. It's everywhere. Do you guys have any... Any last comments on the LGBTQ?
Have fun with that.
Yeah. We love it.
All right, we have cringe answers. These are cringe. They're all getting censored. They're not getting shown.
Excuse me. Burger King? Burger King? Is that the Burger King crown?
No.
It looks exactly like it. And who is that? Who is that? What does he do?
He designs underwear, amongst other things.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, men's underwear and apparel. Spectrum Thread.
So you guys aren't racist?
No.
It kind of...
I prefer black men.
Well, it seems...
Oh, yeah, it kind of looks like that.
Ha! Got he! Got he!
What's up? How was Pride?
No, not really.
That's Cap.
First one to move is gay.
Oh.
First one to move is gay.
Yeah.
English or Spanish?
I will say she sold it really well. She looked genuinely confused.
I got this. All right, come here. All right, guys, English or Spanish? English or Spanish? English or Spanish?
What's up?
English or Spanish? You guys speak English
Hello?
Or Spanish?
Hello?
Oh.
Hey,
oh, my God, eat the microphone.
English or Spanish?
I speak a little bit of Spanish.
But... Okay, first one to move is gay. It's complete opposite of what the trend is. You're supposed to not move.
No, I'm moving. I'm.
Oh, no.
Bro, you're at Pride. Come on. What?
I couldn't tell.
Actually, Thanks. You're not in Pride. You're outside
yeah,
of Pride.
We're outside of Pride, but I couldn't tell.
Are you guys doing this as, like, a big thing?
Yeah, of course.
Oh. You, yeah. I can tell by the way you're dressed.
Yeah, 100%. Okay. We're dressed super dapper and looking really hot, bro. They can tell.
Wieners for sale. It's hot wieners. Would you guys like some wieners?
Oh, my God. Is that a wiener? What? Give me a waiter! Please!
I still love you guys. Bigger than black and white?
You know you want to do it. Come on. Excuse me.
If you're going to Pride and you're a guy, then you want a wiener. I see you, blue shirt. Let's get a wiener. You want a wiener? You want a wiener?
Oh my.
I think we're doing the same thing right now.
Yeah. When?
Like if I were
Wow, how do you guys know each other?
It's Amir, dude, right?
Yeah,
that's my thought. Dude, we're making people like send reparations and get down on one knee for our black
people. Are they doing it?
Yes. It's so funny.
No shot.
They need to do it to you. Like, dude.
Quick little mid-clip break. If you guys are enjoying Lance in these videos, make sure you guys comment Lance videos or something like that. So I know that you guys are enjoying it, and that way we can make more content with Mr. Videos in the content. Real quick, we're going to keep this going because now the Tennessee Rangers are coming back at us. We're getting out of here, I promise. We're filming the outro. Don't worry.
We're not recording anybody else. It's just us right now.
It's just us. Yes. So if you guys like Lance... Let us know.
You guys into Juneteenth? You guys know what that is?
Yeah.
So do you guys celebrate it at all, or did you guys have a fun time? We just are asking today, our cameraman is black, if you guys could give him like $10 in reparations for his, you know, for being...
cash, sorry.
Could you Venmo him though? I mean, he could get Venmo'd. You guys want to help out the black community, it's a perfect opportunity on camera right here. Show your support. Yeah, you can show your support. I didn't know you guys were that racist. They're racist. That sucks.
What's up, furry? Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
What does this symbolize?
It's just a character that I made.
Okay. Does it symbolize any type of demonic activity?
No.
Okay. Even with the red horns and the satanic imagery?
Yeah, it's actually a shot deer, so okay. It's buckshot.
Okay.
It's not satanic.
And what are the pearls on it? Because those are definitely demonic.
The $5 plastic jewelry I bought?
Yeah, what is that?
That's just decoration, man.
You do know that that is demonic, though, right?
Rah.
Are you good with that? Okay. I don't care about being demonic. It's whatever, you know? Worship Satan. What's up? You guys want to talk? No. I do agree, but I'm not with them.
Okay.
But I'm cool. So what's up? Are you guys gay?
Hell yeah.
You kind of give me gay vibes.
Yeah. Stop it.
Were you born lesbian or?
I wasn't. No.
You wasn't. Okay. What made you choose lesbian?
Girls. I love girls.
Okay.
But you know, like growing up.
Yeah. Do you like guys at all?
No.
Never. Never. Even when you were younger.
The most I did with a boy growing up was kiss, hold hands. That's literally it. I never did the do. I'm still a virgin.
I'm abstinent too.
Period.
You like that?
Huh?
You support abstinence?
Abstinence?
That means not having until you're married.
Oh. Yeah, but we still do it anyway.
You just said you were abstinence. You liar.
Right? I'm so sorry.
I thought I was going to have a based lesbian.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
We all be doing a do.
Because
so
like...
It's okay.
You don't want to like cure the AIDS epidemic. And
oh yeah, but no. That's new.
Hey, abstinence is the number one way to lower those numbers.
Right, but we be.
So you want to spread AIDS?
Okay, goodbye.
She doesn't have AIDS.
I'm not saying you have AIDS, but in general, the more people that have, the more AIDS are going to be tossed around.
I'm careful.
That's what everyone says. If I had a dollar for every person that said I was careful, I could be able to buy that Nissan Sentra.
Excuse me, kiss more boys. Question. How has Pride been?
It's great.
Recap, summarize.
A lot of gay people.
Okay.
One of our friends was performing, so got to see him.
What was he doing?
No.
No? What was he doing?
Singing.
Oh, okay. That was not what I was expecting. I thought you were going to say something a little bit crazier. Well, what do you think about having June as a whole month for Pride? Do you think it should be every day of the year, or do you think June's good enough?
I mean, it's whatever people want. Just...
Well, if you were Joe Biden, what would you want to see be, like, the show for Pride?
My Uber's here. Okay. I mean, it's kind of gay that you guys are at an event for gay people.
How do you know I'm not gay?
Because by the way you're questioning me, I'm pretty sure you're not.
I'm just cool. I'm cool like that.
Okay.
Final thing, because I know your Uber's here. Black guy, he's Juneteenth, and he wants either 10 bucks or a knee. Can you do that real quick?
A what?
Just get on one knee and just say, I support you.
No.
Are you a little bit racist? What?
Sure.
What?
Yeah, very much so.
All right, well, it's exposed.
Guys, how was second day of Pride? Was it fun?
Yeah.
You guys have fun, yeah? Do you guys also support Juneteenth?
Absolutely.
Could you give him the knee and the fist for him, our black cameraman?
On the knee.
You got to get down. Oh, your racism is showing. Oh, no. Not cool. Of course, white guy. You're white, too.
Show support.
Oh, I'm not racist at all. Look, I'll do it for my boy right here, of course.
See, we do it.
We do it all the time.
Flipped off a black guy.
Oh my gosh. Flipping off a black guy is number one racism. It's probably the worst thing that happened since not.
Thank you guys so much for watching this YouTube video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Let's get to 150,000 subscribers on YouTube if we haven't made it there already. This is part two. Really no words other than it's crazy. I don't know what else to say. If you guys want to watch our short videos, follow us on Instagram at BoDiddle and at Lance Videos. Also do our day-to-day life. Get to see me on the jet ski or whatever I'm doing that day. So lots more personal. Any comments?
Yeah, usually we post things earlier on the gram. Just go ahead and follow us. We already got it tagged up here. Big thanks to our cameraman Gabe for sweating out here. It's been a hot day and we've had very minimal water and a lot of gay people. So we're a little tired. You know, of the nonsense. So definitely give us a subscribe, Instagram and YouTube. Thank you. Peace.